Listen, I'm going to need you to trust me.
Blue J heart smiley face. base.
Light.
Round 5. Linda, turquoise, mortgage, by Linda, green, Linda, violet, Linda, bird, smiling face, by day, entering the light, west.
It broke. That's no fun. For doing such a splendid job, Mommy has decided to give you part of the code for the train. Look up. Mommy was hoping the game could last a little longer. It's okay, though. Mommy knows other ways to play with you. The toys in this game used to have strings attached to them so they could be pulled back when they got too close to the children. Have fun. Another hint for you. Only one game left to play. Sad. Mommy was hoping you'd stay here forever. Though, it's never too late to change your mind.
Thank you.
sad to see the kids go. They called me Mommy because I was the closest thing they ever had to one. But they come for games and never come back. They left Mommy to die alone. Mommy didn't deserve that. But you worked here. So if anyone deserves to die alone,
oh! Greetings, employees, and welcome to your first day here in Playtime. We're certain that in the days to come, you'll find your new family here every bit as loving and supportive as your own. Feel free to wander the halls, sit in the mess for lunch, or watch our children play and learn to their little heart's content. Join the innovationists, where the bounds of science are continuously pushed. Or join the counselors of Playcare, whose diligence and care for our children will help shape a brighter future. Just you see. Now, every one of you has your part in that future, so should you come back tomorrow feeling unhappy for where you are, or what you've done, worry not, for your supervisor is here and happy to listen. And should you come back years later, your conscience finally getting the better of you, may you descend into the dark and the dust, finding all that awaits you are incomprehensible horrors, each hungry for your return, each eager that they might find you. Perhaps they'd smile at you from a shadow, their smiling mouths full of teeth and meat and plastic, watching and waiting patiently for their turn at a warm welcome. Or perhaps they won't allow you such time to figure your place in the world you'd left, a world that's theirs now. Welcome home.
Here to help.
This place makes her tense. I'm glad that Ollie could help you get this far. He's the reason we found you at all. Looks like the train crash hurt us both. You've been through so much. You deserve an explanation. Come on.
You're Pappy's angel. Come to save us. Nothing left to save. Not here. Bird Cat Nap's home, Angel. Their home. A million pairs of eyes are on you now. Watching. Waiting. Hungry. They want nothing more than to crawl beneath your skin and eat away at you bit by little bit. Fill what feels empty inside themselves. That thing. Catnap. The prototype is his god, and this is what he does to heretics. These little toys follow Catnap to avoid that very fate. And in return, they are fed. We try to fight it. The prototype's control. I am the last of the smiling critters. Listen to me. You need to get out of this place. You need to live. You and Poppy could fix this. End this madness. The torment. Oh no. Oh no. Leave me. Please. Just go. Run.
Thank you.
Log code 24459. In relation, experiment 1006. The prototype. Stubborn as he is, and always silent with each passing session, I'm still uncovering fresh data nonetheless. Today's discovery. End of log.
Ready to talk now, are you?
I possess
a question.
Go ahead.
Do you feel anything?
This question referred to what exactly?
You stick us,
beat us, tear at flesh.
Do you feel it?
There's a secret inside you, 1006. Valuable beyond all measure. I cut and prod and burn at it. And I get closer with each session. So speak, or don't. Fight, or give in. Regardless, I learn something new about you every day. It excites me.
Thank you.
You thank me?
Absolutely.
I learn something new about you every day.